little dusty after the Field of Lights dinner. Red wine. So, this morning we go on a hike. Just to clear us out, just had bacon and eggs and coffee out the back of the truck. I'm gonna go and walk Catajuta, I think it's called. It's pretty cool. It's like the B-side to Uluru. I hope it's a short walk though, because I'm tired.
It's good, hey?
We survived the Valley of the Winds walk, so named because Sam was farting the whole way around and we got a little bit out of puff. Ended up walking the full 7.5 Ks because it was beautiful and it looked a bit easier than going back the way we came. Yeah, good one. I'll put pictures and stuff up, you'll see it, it's cool. Welcome back to Brewster and the Bad Boys. We've left Uluru and made our way to Kings Canyon. Slept last night listening to Howling Dingoes all night. It's pretty cool. Today we are walking through Kings Canyon itself. The Don's all set, ready to go. Brewster's already doing a bulletin. Let's see what today has in store. Turns out we've got to walk straight up that. That's a good start. Cool. Climb reports.
Considering the amount of traffic it must get, it is, oh, you gotta go back up.
Oh, stop it! Thank you.
landscape.
Pretty expensive.
Yeah. We've just found out here that these cycads are remnants from the dinosaur time. And the one here, they've aged like 400 years old. Which is nearly as old as Damo.
I reckon up here, because you can see droplets.
Alright, you may have gathered by the increase in pace downhill, but we can see the car. And those who know us know that there's bees in that car. Ones that we've really earned too. So Sammy's doing zhuzhis down the hill, doing death rolls in his Crocs. We've left the Don and Brewster behind. We're clicking up some K's for the Frothy Boys. Kings Canyon rim drop, rim walk. Completed it. Don't look now. But it's a few annoying fucking bombs. Oh God, don't look. They're driving away, hopefully to nowhere near us, anywhere near in the future.
Ugh, they're everywhere.
They just bloody follow us. Oh yeah.
You get it? You ready? Hang on, you want to be a drink, you know it.
Yeah, okay. Until next time, don't forget, like and subscribe. We'll talk to you later. Cheers.